This is Marie-Pierre Leray. She is 18 years old. She now skates out of Champigny, France. And after the technical program, she was 14th. She had been to three Europeans, the last month in Copenhagen, where she finished 12th. And she has been to one world championship, where she finished 11th. That was a year ago. And she has selected music that I like, and I hope you do too. And some of the skaters, many of the skaters do like it, because many of them play music by the great Italian composer Giacomo Puccini.
And her first jump, the triple Lutz. Touchdown with the hand. Not what she wanted. More jumps, the double axle. Much better.
This music from La Tosca.
Very strange use of her arms going into some of these jumps. Standing still on the landing of the second jump. The judges want to see landings that flow out and have speed.
The 19-year-old student from Champigny, France, Marie-Pierre Leray. 14th after the technical program, skating to the music of Puccini. On this, the final night of the ladies' figure skating finals in Hamar, Norway, a talked-about event for two reasons. Nancy Kerrigan and Tanya Harding. Harding will start tonight in 10th place. Kerrigan, of course, in first place, seeking a gold medal and the first medal for the USA in these Olympic Games in figure skating.